My name is Ethan Ashby and I'm 17 years old.
Ethan is a young person who's been involved in Sky Sports Living for Sport project for 2 years, and he was in his final year. And Ethan's one of those young people who struggles to sit in a classroom environment.
People like me found it hard in school. It was naughty, detention, missing lessons.
He can be easily led. And I think that's just because he's not so much as he's got a short attention span, is the fact that Ethan likes to play up to his peers.
Aerosol I was addicted to. Well, I wasn't addicted to it, but I took it a lot, and I'd taken other drugs in the past, but nothing serious. I don't know, I was just hanging around with the wrong people, I think.
We tied in the Sky Sports Living for Sport in with a healthy lifestyle and into our curriculum, so from personal gain to setting up projects where they work to learn about themselves.
On our project, we've done normal school work. It's just it wasn't in school, it was on a different kind of programme with different teachers. We all chose canoeing. There's two in the boat here, I had my mate in the boat. One of us would always give up, do you know what I mean? But we had to keep egging them on and telling them, come on, let's do it, we can do it.
I think he realised that he wasn't being put on the project for fun and games. It was to get him ready for the outside world, for when he leaves education at 16.
If you look at me 4 years ago, I would have been a completely different person than this, drugs, fighting. But I've changed. When I was in school, I used to come home and I'd get a phone call right from the school for being naughty or something. My mother would be upset, innit? And I'm knowing that I'm getting these things and going home and telling my mother and seeing a smile on her face, innit? It's the best thing about it all. But yeah, I'm proud. And my family is.